Welcome to HQR. In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to view your performance reports, where you can review your facility's performance and compare against state and national benchmarks. From the main HQR dashboard, go to the navigation menu on the left side of your screen. Select Program Reporting from the menu. Select Performance Reports. Now you can select the new Performance Report dashboard navigation card. If your program is not yet available on the dashboard, you will only see the option to begin a CSV download. You can also download your past reports for all programs as a CSV. Select the Performance Report dashboard card and continue to the next screen. Under Select a Program, select the navigation card of the program you want to view. This brings you to the program's performance report page. From the drop-down on the right side of the screen, you can select the year that you want to review. Please note that the state and national rates displayed throughout the page will be continuously updated while a given submission period remains open. Each section will have facility, state, and national details provided by either quarter, reporting period, performance period, or by year. You can use this dashboard to verify that your information was submitted, validate the data, and compare your facility's results to state and national benchmarks. To expand each section and view its contents, select the down arrow to the right of the section title. Please expand each individual section and review your data. To export the information on this page, go to the Export button at the top right of the page. Then select PDF. To download a CSV file with the information on the dashboard page, return to the Performance Reports homepage, select the program you want and the current year, and hit Export CSV. And that's it. Look for more quick tutorials at hqr.cms.gov/support.